Hey, so we're doing a little video for the new apartment. Alex chose to sit pretty, and Jeremy's just chilling, taking a picture or two. So, what are some of the nice features? We have nice paint, brand new hardwood floor, well, hard, not hardwood flooring, but panel flooring that's really nice. I'm getting a wall unit for free, comes with a deal. There's Mr. Long, the owner, the landlord. Very generous owner. Gas heating. Sorry if this camera is gonna make you motion sick. Alex peacing out next to the little money palm tree. This is the living room. It's about 2 feet or so, or a foot or so in each direction, larger than my current living room at my old place, if you're wherever you're watching this. The kitchen. The kitchen has nice new cabinets, brand new appliances. Nice new sink, stove, backsplash is nice. Under lighting. Yeah, oh, a brand new dishwasher. Brand new fridge. This is to the bathroom, a dining area. Has a little lantern. Jeremy's going around taking pictures of us. The bathroom. Nice tub. It has that groove to conserve water, yet to make it feel like you're submerged with nice things. There's me on Christmas Day in my new sea sweater. Sticks it a little bit, but it was all very nice. Brand new washer dryer. Timers for the fan. Most of the things I'm pointing out, Jeremy put in himself. Well, except for this. These have been there. But he re did put the door on, so that's good. Painted it. What was the name of this particular paint job over here? Any idea? Gray. Okay, works. Sierra Dust, which is a nice tannish kind of color. And a sky blue, which turns out a lot more bluer on this LCD phone. This room is much larger, the bathroom is much larger. My current place had 400 square feet, and this one has approximately 600. Nice dimmer. Emo in the corner now, all dark. There you go, happy sunshine green. The plant behind you. There you go, decent apartment. This is our final Christmas surprise.
Yay.
Was all the hard work this gentleman has put into this place.
Too many hours.
Too many hours.
Way too many.
We'll be loyal and nice
There's still a
tenants.
couple more to go.
Final hours.
She's a slave driver.
Yeah.
Yep.
Get your shit together.
Language. Well, thank you, Jer.
You can turn that off now. It's taking too long.
What a long day. Just got back from seeing Jeremy's house, the final results of all the hard work he's been doing over the months of renovating it. It looks beautiful. We just had, before that, we came back from a big dinner and we're still stuffed from and we're tired. It's been a really long day, so Alex is chilling on the couch for Game Boy playing Legend of Zelda and I'm stretching out in bed just to my comfort zone, just to stretch up back and feel relaxed. And then in a half an hour, I'll probably clean up and fix everything up. Well, there's that.